Viewer discretion advised.
Previously on Hannibal.
It's on both of us.
I can't stop thinking that Will may be convicted of 5 murders, while I only may be convicted of 1.
Well, you're not on trial.
I will be.
Will is going to be a challenge for any psychiatrist.
He is so lucid, so perceptive.
How was Dr. Bloom's visit?
She knew she couldn't beat the cancer, so she decided to beat it to the finish line. I suppose I can't blame her for wanting to control how she dies. She cast you as an executioner.
Guess I'm a better friend than therapist.
You're a great friend, Adam.
Remarkably lean organ, the heart, yet such a potent symbol of life.
All of them skewered.
It's a thematic dish. It feels as if that noose is still around my neck. It's strange having nightmares. I never used to. I'm metabolizing the experience by composing a new piece of music. Stravinsky said, a true composer thinks about his unfinished work the whole time. I need to get my appetite back.
Thank you. prosciutto roses, heart tartare, beef roulade. Whatever this is. Needless to say, I will not be eating the food. Hannibal the cannibal. That is what they'll call him, you know.
I would love to take some food to go. That's all right.
Of course.
All right.
I'll get one of the staff to get you something from the kitchen.
No, that's all right. Just bring me a container and I'll serve myself from here. With your permission, of course, Dr. Lecter.
Hello, Jack.
Hello, Alana. I do have your permission, Dr. Lecter.
Help yourself. Thank you. Eat it soon or it'll spoil. Thank you.
Good evening.
Good evening.
See? Test this.
De quiz. Clay roasted thigh and canoe cut marrow bone. I love cooking with clay. Creates a more succulent dish and adds a little theatricality to dinner. You come from clay, return to clay. Shall I carve?
I think you already have.
This is a far more practical use for those limbs.
Hard to have anything, isn't it, Dr. Lecter? Rare to get it, hard to keep it. A damn slippery life. You intend me to be my own last supper?
Yes.
How does one politely refuse a dish in circumstances such as these?
One doesn't. The tragedy is not to die, Abel, but to be wasted.
Compliments to the chef.
Saumonet au bleu. Vegetables and broth. Served with a hollandaise sauce on the side. Beautiful fish, Will.
It was my turn to provide the meat.
More flavorful and firm than farmed specimens. I find a trout to be a very Nietzschean fish. trials of his wild existence find their way into the flavor of the flesh. I hope providing the meat doesn't mean you still harbor doubts about what I serve at my table.
No doubts, Dr. Lecter. Only the wounds we dealt each other.
I tried to have Hannibal killed.
Isn't that personal?
You thought I was a killer. The greatest crime now would be to walk away from what we've shared and suffered. In many ways, we need each other. We are the only ones who will know what this feels like.
This fish is delicious.
Isn't it? Sacramonde omelette with the liver and sweetbreads. Sacramonde was the gypsyhood of Granada. I visited Granada when I was a young man. I remember my time there so vividly, like I frescoed the walls of my mind.
I used to be afraid of losing my memory. What I wouldn't give to forget a thing or two now. My compliments to the gypsyhood of Granada.
Memory gives moments immortality, but forgetfulness promotes a healthy mind. It's good to forget.
I let doubt in.
About me?
About Will. Well, let's hope your therapy works.
Therapy only works when we have a genuine desire to know ourselves as we are, not as we would like to be. Brined and roasted, whole suckling pig. A gift from a friend.
Friend of yours, not a friend of the pigs.
There are those who raise livestock and have a genuine affection for them. The farmer who hand rears lambs loves them and sends them to slaughter.
They love and kill what they love.
And eat what they love.
She won't be fenced in by something as malleable as the truth. Freddie has no boundaries.
Someone with no boundaries is a psychopath. Or a journalist. Buy the ingredients. You tell me what we should do with them.
What's the meat?
What do you think?
Veal? Pork, perhaps.
She was a slim and delicate pig.
I'll make you lomo saltado. We'll make it together. You slice the ginger.
Thank you.
meat has an interesting flavor. It's bracing. Notes of citrus.
My palate isn't as refined as yours.
Apart from humane considerations, it's more flavorful for animals to be stress-free prior to slaughter. This animal tastes frightened.
What does frightened taste like?
It's acidic.
The meat is bitter about being dead.
This meat is not pork.
It's long pig. You can't reduce me to set of influences. I'm not the product of anything. I've given up good and evil for behaviorism.
Among gourmands, the Otterland bunting is considered a rare but debauched delicacy. A rite of passage, if you will. Preparation calls for the songbird to be drowned alive in ammoniac. It is then roasted and consumed whole in a single mouthful.
Ortolans are endangered.
I don't hide from God.
Bones and all?
Bones and all. After my first Otterland, I was euphoric. A stimulating reminder of our power over life and death.
Killing is changing the way I think.
Yes. Thank you. holodjets. A Ukrainian dish whose outcome can never be predicted. The Latin word gelatus translates as frozen. Here, the aspect provides a three-dimensional canvas in which one may stage a scene.
The eternal chase.
An evocative shape, in that at a certain point it becomes unclear who's pursuing whom. Aspic is derived from bone, as a life is made from moments.
So tell me, Hannibal, what moment are we in now? You, me, Will.
If you can't rely on others, you have to rely on God.
I'm relying on myself. I don't know who's pursuing whom any more than these fish do.
Whomever is pursuing whom in this very moment, I intend to eat them. Imago is, Will.
It's a flying insect.
We could disappear now.
And this would be our last supper.
Of this life. I served lamb.
Sacrificial.
I don't need a sacrifice. Do you? To the truth, then. And all its consequences. Hello?
They know.
Hello, Jack. Je voudrais du champagne, s'il vous plaît.
Je vous en prie. Madame?
Non, merci.